The state was literally ablaze during the third week of April, with six major fires and dozens of minor ones within the course of a week. The strong, coordinated attack pinched off the flanks of the fire and narrowed the fire front as it burned toward a major highway. As the fire reached the road, the wind shifted and made it easy for the crews to extinguish the fire. In a poetic ending, the fire died in a cemetery.